noticed that people are still having sex. All the denouncement had absolutely no effect. Parents and counselors constantly scorn them, but people are still having sex and nothing seems to stop them.
Having sex right now.
People are still having sex.